we're going to be making aprons. This pattern comes in women's and children's sizing, and we'll link this pattern as well as some other freebies down below.
Before we get started, you're going to need your front pattern piece cut on the fold, 4 strap pieces, 2 of your upper side panel cut mirror image, 2 of your pocket piece, 2 side bottom panels mirror image, 1 facing piece cut on the fold, and 2 back panel pieces.